we running here? A cadet ship number one? Are we ready or not?
All decks are ready, sir.
Engage.
Engage.
Orbital departure on plot, sir.
Yard command signaling clear, sir.
Maneuvering thrusters, Mr. Sulu.
Maneuvering thrusters, sir.
Hold station.
Thrusters at station keeping, sir.
Thrusters ahead, Mr. Sulu. Take us out.
Prepare for warp speed. Stand by transwarp drive.
Transwarp at your command, sir.
Full power level.
Execute.
Full power level.
Scott, my task on Vulcan is completed.
Mr. Sulu, ahead warp one.
Warp one, sir.
Heading, sir.
Out there. That away.
Helm ready, Captain.
All right, Mr. Sulu. Let's see what she's got.
We've cleared the station.
Lay in a course to the wormhole. I want to cloak as soon as we reach the Gamma Quadrant.
Understood. Course laid in, sir.
Engage.
Well then. I guess it's up to us. Helm. Lay in an intercept course and engage at maximum warp.
Aye, sir.
It was raining in the city by the bay. A hard rain. Hard enough to wash the slime.
Data.
Sorry, sir.
Lieutenant, take us out of orbit.
Aye, sir.
And Mr. LaForge?
Sir.
Step on it.
Captain Falk, set a course for Earth.
Aye, sir.
Maximum warp. I'm about to commit a direct violation of our orders. Any of you who wish to object should do so now. It will be noted in my log.
Captain. I believe I speak for everyone here, sir, when I say to hell with our orders.
Red alert! All hands to battle stations! Engage!
Helm standing by.
Mr. Data, lay in a course for the 24th century. I suspect our future is there waiting for us.
Course laid in, sir.
Make it so.
Light. Too slow for interstellar communications.
Course laid in, Captain.
Warp 6. Engage.
Mr. Paris. Deactivate the nacelle control system and prepare to engage the warp engines.
Nacelle controls deactivated. Ready to go.
do it.
Equipment's momentarily, whether we attempt to pass through it or not. I prefer to minimize the amount of time that contact lasts. Shields at maximum. Warp 3. Engage.
How we doing, Trip?
Ready when you are.
Prepare for warp.
Course laid in, sir. Request permission to get underway.
The coordinates are off by 0.2 degrees.
Thank you. Let's go.
It would be my honor, Commander.
Maneuvering thrusters, Mr. Sulu.
Thrusters on standby.
Take us out.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Course is set for Corvan 2. We're ready to jump, sir.
Is anybody not ready? Go.
Helm, plug in the coordinates. Let's pay a visit.
Warp factor 5.
Aye, sir.
With your permission, Commander Saru.
The ship is yours, Captain. All right, then.
Hit it.
Brain, I mean.
Well, that's kind of kind.
Course set, Captain.
Dale. Make it so.
The pressure of legacy.
Set course for Vulcan.
Aye, aye, Captain. Course laid in.
Maximum warp. Punch it.
Samus is ready to jump to Quazon on your mark.
Welcome back to the bridge, Mr. Booker.
Thank you, Captain.
Black alert. And execute.
Just need to boost the signal and the brothers should get them home. Captain, shall I execute?
Carry on.
What's the latest?
The mining vessel Coloma is waiting for us at the Dilithium planet. First deliveries are 2 Federation worlds, 5 non-Federation worlds, and 1 starbase that would like to thank us with their signature gelato.
All right, then. Everybody ready?
Yes, Captain.
Let's fly.
Stations, please.
All systems online, Captain.
Weapons are ready, although they are limited.
Well, at least we got them. If we encounter the Borg, we're going to need to run, shoot, or hide. So, Geordi, we'll need every bit of power you can get to those old shields.
Make it so.
Aye, sir.
Mr. Data, set a direct course for Earth. Maximum warp.
Aye, Captain.
Course laid in, sir. She's ready.
Engage.
Writing the opening line to your legacy. So then, what will it be?